welcome to Sister Kariuki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to give general life advice. General life advice here, get motivated. Today we are going to talk about love's bad. Love's bad. Hi guys, I want some advice on something. My English is not so good, so forgive me if I make some mistake. So I am a married girl. I married my childhood crush. I think he doesn't love me anymore because he compliments other girls. I think they are his side chicks, but he doesn't compliment me. He is always shouting on me. He is soft with me only when he needs something or when he wants to have sex, he cheats. He was not like this. I used to trust him, but now I lost all my trust on him. He puts others before me, and when I tell him that I hate how he treats me, he says I am always saying that what will the other, his friend thinks, sometimes feels insecure. Maybe I am not attractive anymore. I become fat, and he tells me what not to wear, but when others wear those things, he compliments them. I am always telling myself he will change, but he doesn't. Even my mother-in-law talked to him. He still doesn't change. I just want to go, but I want him to tell me he doesn't want me anymore. What do I do? I am tried. I choose to live the way he wants me to and left me, but I wanna put a stop on what I need. Some advice. Thank you. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Bye.